Oh, Jonathan Quick's just about had enough of Corey Perry. That's a bad acting job by Quick. Look at Perry, though. This is what makes him really good at what he does here. Dan O'Halloran, who has seen every trick in the book by this time in his career. Perry says, look, did you see him fake that? Except while he didn't really hit Quick with his stick, he had it by his ear hole.
Just happened to be there when he skated
by. Just skating to his position.